Hunter to Paul. Tackled by Nate Cleveland. First down. Big shout out to Hoffman Long, the former cross player, passing over to Angel Peltron. So flag on the play. Took that ball foul against Palatine. Shout out to Tony Rivera. Should be first and goal at the 25-yard line. Hawk concession stands are open. We got a hawk dog nowadays. We got some nachos. All kinds of sweet treats. As for the Ulrich Brat. Tomato Gannigan. Marianne Dunn in the house, getting it done. Ball's pass is complete to Ryan Down on the number 18. Picked up 9 yards on that one. So a touchdown for number 7, Dominic Ball, 17 years out. Oysters point after attempt is good. 7-0 Shout out to Miss Brigmanton. Turn it off! Looks to be offsides against the Pirates. Stay tuned for a special announcement between quarters. from our alumni director, Mrs. Dansdale. Big shout out to Mr. Barlow, Mr. Gannis, all the assist principals working hard tonight. Principal of the year, Mr. Alther. He made the right decision. So forget Palatine. I'm calling Hoffman. Welcome back, Mr. Dick. David Dick coming back out of retirement. Lost on a return, picks up about 19.
Oh my God.
First and 10, Hawks. Big shout out to the Williams sisters coming all the way back from Vegas. Bree and Montana. Big Superman fans. It's a dead ball foul on sportsmanlike conduct against both teams.
Let's go.
Giselle Tejas did not like the call. Mr. Zhang's about to lose a race to Augie. Oh, is that Mr. Mitchie? Big shout out to the Mitchies in the hot crowd tonight. The pride of Palatine and the Lord themselves. There is a wonderful young man. We think. Adam Cortez cheering hard.
Let's go, Hoffman!
Let's go, Hop! Let's go, Blue! Oh! Yeah, hold it.
It's a flag on the play. Against the Pirates. Big shout out to Miss Ebony and Miss Susan. The Orange Crush getting it done.
I'm okay, man.
It's dead ball personal foul against Palatine. That'll be 15 yards. The flag squad loves it. Miss Chica, good job with the Greek food today, Miss Chica, for lunch. We appreciate the peas. Pretty run by Sellers off the pass from Mr. Nate Cleveland. Run him over! touchdown, Hawks. What is it, tough run? If you're interested, the game is being streamed on YouTube. Just look up Hoffman Estates Athletics. The game is being live streamed for all those throughout the world, Australia, London, Hong Kong, and all points in between. Our Hawks are global. Big shout out to Mr. Coakley, too, for working hard, setting up a lot of things, building tours today. Concession stands open. Cheerleaders, you're selling split the pot tickets. Please support them. Returned by Jacob Stark and also Landon Ford on that tackle. First and 10, Pirates. Elliot Jones in the house. I see you, Elliot. You can't hide.
Oh,
Nice coverage by Whitey on that play. There's a flag on the play. It's offsides against Hoffman States.
Oh, come on! Come on, midnight! Pay attention!
First and 10, Palatine. Ball on the draw. Picked up about 4. Tackle by number 15, Jamie Wisdom. David Blaze, working the sideline, part of the homecoming honorees. Congratulations, David. Pass is complete to Tyson Moore. It's a 43-yard pass completion. The first and goal Pirates at the 7-yard line.
Come on, defense!
Ball on the carry. Picked up 5 there. Ball will be down on the 4-yard line. There's a timeout. Officials timeout for injury. A round of applause for 75 from Palatine. Tony Blanganai. And a big shout out to one of the Hoffman great fans, Mr. Hernandez, father of the great senior Josh Hernandez, who I think still owes me homework. Ball around right in is in for the Palatine touchdown. Point after attempt coming up. Alex Quizzer to kick. to hold by Brown. 14-7 Palatine.
What do you want to do, baby? Where do you want to go? I took you to the moment. I took you to the car. No matter where you go, just give me some time, baby. Cause you know, even when we're apart, I know my heart is still in with you. Five more hours, that the night is rising up, and I'm with you. It is right, it is my time for party.
Sellers to the 29-yard line. Mr. Olick, that's good enough for Hawk. First down. Nia Bridgman's fired up.
Let's go 79!
Chrissy Williams fumbles for about four.
Rodriguez
is incomplete. We'll bring up fourth and seven for the Hawks. Emmanuel Correa out to punt. Ball's out the 45 yard line of Palatine. First and 10 points. Cheerleaders yourselves put the pot tickets. The concession stands are open. We got a new hot dog. There's a flag on the play. Concessions are open. Personal fouls against both teams. Penalties will offset. Concession stands are open. Got a lot of alumni here tonight. Welcome, alumni. I think there's a Coakley in there somewhere. Maybe several. Big shout out to Mrs. Hettinger and Student Council, Mrs. Neeft, Mr. Brown working hard all week, run all the homecoming events, dodgeball, NHS up on the color run on Monday, Mr. Medlin, Dr. Margo. Saw Tate Shaw there. This is the end zone right here. Nick Cleveland on tackle right around the 45-yard line of Hoffman States. Be a first down. Run by number 7, Dominic Ball. As Laura makes her appearance. Hi, Laura. Ball around right end again. Tackled by Cleveland again. All around the 26-yard line. Soul tackle by Nate Cleveland. Fundamental. There's a timeout on the field. Timeout, Palatine. Stay tuned for your halftime entertainment. Marching Hawks with Fall Color Guard. Got our honorees from homecoming. Varsity Palms. Gonna fit some orange crush in there somewhere. Spirit Squad might get out there. Thank you. Ball takes it in for a 21-yard touchdown run. Point attempt is up and good. Quick shout out to the girls varsity volleyball Hawks this season. They won last night at Palatine for 2-2 record MSR West with a record overall of 14-6 for your Hoffman Estates volleyball Hawks. Head coached by Pat Moran. Phenomenal mathematics teacher. He's just got questionable judgment in baseball teams. Comes one today, by the way. I think people stop watching the Sox back in the year. Real quick, ladies and gentlemen, if we could have your attention, would Shirley Williams, please report to the Spirit Wear desk by the Hawks concession stand. Shirley Williams, please report to the Spirit Wear desk by the South End Zone and concession stand. Thank you, Shirley Williams. Rams are on right now. Picks up one foot. That'll bring up the end of the first quarter. Please stay tuned for a special announcement by our own Hoffman alum, Mrs. Mary Dansdale, formerly Miss Pet.
Gentlemen, my name is Mary Dansdale, formerly Mary Pettit, class of 2012. On behalf of the Alumni Committee and Association, I want to take this time to thank all alumni and community members who came out this week to the color run, the parade, the dodgeball tournament, the school tours, and our soccer and football contest tonight. Thank you, alumni, for the foundation of greatness, success, and pride you've established here since 1973. Thank you for the time, energy, and effort you made to come back to the nest and support our Hawks. We are extremely grateful for the generous donations you've made this evening and over the years to help ensure our students have a positive, enriched high school experience just like you had. Again, we thank you for your continued dedication and contributions to the future successes here at Hoffman Estates High School. Thanks again, alumni. Go Hawks.
First and goal, Hawks. Stay tuned for the best dressed Hoffman coach of the night. We got some early leaders in the clubhouse. We might even do a best dressed administrator tonight. Mr. Mokai's in the lead. Yep. Big shout out to one of the living legends, Mr. Dave Grabarek, in the house tonight. Working on his short game today. I think he shot a two over. 77. There's a timeout. On the field. Also, shout out to senior girls golfer Aaron Lynn, 13th place in the MSL this past Wednesday. The first all-conference medalist in over 10 years in Hoffman Estates. Support her at the IHSA Regional Tournament next Thursday, September 28th at Bonnie Dundee. Congratulations, Aaron. Coach Canace and the girls golf team.
Hi.
Sorry, what's going on?
Hi. Go.
Rims on right end, tackled by number 35.
Jet. Ooh. Oh,
number 18, Ryan Donnelly, on the reception. First and 10, Pirates. 45-yard line. First official trivia question coming up. Julia Yakshimash. Belgian, Belgian. Little known fact that Ozzy Osbourne graduated from Hoffman since high school. He's going to school at Bob Copeland. Scoreboard update brought to you by the Hoffman State's Athletic Department. Conan 2, Schaumburg nothing. Sides slips up to about the 20. It'll be second and 3.
Let's go, defense!
Nice to see Kara Sharp, former athletic trainer, Hoffman State High School, coming back tonight. I think Ange is out there somewhere too. Field, loss of one.
All right,
the third and 4, according to Mrs. Gansel. Was there as well. It'll be fourth and long for the Pirates.
Thank you.
There's a timeout. On the field. Hoffman States. Sidebar, does anyone ever think that the head basketball coach of Palatine, Mr. Millstone, looks a little bit like Rahm Emanuel? Trivia question time. We got a lot of good prizes tonight. The Williams sisters are not eligible. Wait for the bear. Trivia question brought to you by the trivia team, led by Mrs. McGarvey. What is the first year of many where Hoffman Estates was officially recognized as a national school of excellence? And what was the first year of many that Hoffman Estates High School was recognized by the National Board of Education's Department of Education as a national school of excellence? What year? Early indications are of Logan's Palatine. Unsportsmanlike conduct against Palatine. '85 is not the correct answer. Tony Rivera, 1986 is correct. '86, first year of National School of Excellence for your Hoffman Estates Hawks. Thank you, class of 1986. Go Bears, Super Bowl 20. So that probably backed up to the 18-yard line. First and 10 at the 18 for Palatine. About the 9-yard line. That'll be our second and one. For all that were concerned about Mr. Coakley, he is officially here. Building tours have finally. Big shout out to Mr. Mallon, too, giving building tours today, among several others. Miss Ahmed. Shout out to Destiny Young in the house tonight.
Let's go,
Living
defense!
Legend. pride of Old Dominion University as well. Tommy Elker on the keeper is good enough for a touchdown. Hoister for the point after attempt. Mrs. Olsen in the house. Hold on a second. One of our greats. Is that your daughter? Point after attempt is up and good. Luna Miranda, the statue. First and 10, Hawks. Hannah Martinez is happy. Nice to see the Bell family out tonight. Pass attempt for Stefan Sellers is incomplete. Tyler, legend in the house. Come on, Andrea. Screen pass, Williams. Tackled initially by number 95, Steven Laspisa. Ladies and gentlemen, important announcement from the press box. Well, somebody driving an Indiana license plate silver Honda, license plate 798VZ. Silver Honda, Indiana license plate 798VZ. You need to move your car immediately, please. Indiana license plate, silver Honda 798VZ. Please move your car immediately. Indiana plates 798VZ, silver Honda. Indiana plates, please move your car quickly. Good runs out of bounds. There's holding though against the Hawks. Good to see Greg Ruffalo working hard, getting cups and chips. It'll be first and 20 for the Hawks. Chris hit at the line of scrimmage. Number 95 was there. Steven Espisa. For Sellers is incomplete.
Hey, what's open?
Hi, Tori.
Pass out of bounds. Incomplete. I'd like to welcome back retirees, former athletic director, Ann Bagel, and Beth Rosner. Torres punt is down at the 37. The first and 10.
Keep your head in the game, play smart!
Indiana license plate, silver Honda 798VZ. Please move your car. You're blocking in someone that needs to leave immediately. Indiana license plate, silver Honda 798VZ.
I can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. My, 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 my.
Ball first out of bounds. 21. Miles Mitch was there. Mitch. Miles Mitch. Hello, London. Reception by Cole Fager is complete. Mitch was there, as was number 28, Landon Ford. The third and long. Played by the
I told you, homeboy, can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living in, you know, can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man, can't touch this. Can't let me bust up, man, can't touch this. Fresh new kills and bands, got like that, and you make me want to dance. So move, girl, out of your seat, and get a 5-year and taste this beat while it's rolling. Hold on, pop a little bit, let the noise go on like that, girl, like that. Pop a little bit, let the ball go back, let them know.
Let's go, Leah. Get these cheers going. There's a timeout. On the feet. That was a best one, guys, didn't it? Come on, Leah. Orchard. We got finalists coming up for Best Dress Administrator of the Night. Tom O'Connor in the lead. Slightly over Tony Gannis. Mr. Carlos out on the heels. All first, fifth place. That's good. That's points right there.
The ones that look like stars. I like going to the tulip. I put rocks all in my watch. I like sexes from my exes when they want a second chance.
So it's flag on the play.
Are you keep doing that?
We get some Hawks. Stay tuned, please, for Halftime Entertainment. We have our homecoming nominees, honorees, pardon me. Wildcat the ball. Looks like it might be short. Be fourth and short for the Pirates. Hats Entertainment, Marching Hawks, and Fall Color Guard. Homecoming. And Varsity Pops. And Tree Williams singing. Oh. Hey, touchdown by number 7, Dominic Ball.
You tried.
It's a 54-yard touchdown there.
Hey, that ain't your fault. You tried.
Thank you.
don't you get up back? Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said, shut up, baby. Yes.
Johnson.
We were victims of the night. The chemical, physical, kryptonite. Help us to the face and the same night. Oh, we were born to get together.
Also a nice fall so far for our boys' soccer program. With the slogan, We Over Me, they have a 5-4-2 record, three-time MSL Sportsmanship Awards. Head coach Sean Armstrong believes in this wonderful collection of characters. We're proud to represent Hoffman State High School. They've also won a 2023 Hampshire High School Tournament Champions. They beat Wheaton North, Willie Middles, Elk Grove. Tara Gregus, please report to your car immediately. Tara Gregus, please report to your car immediately. Tara Gregus, report to your car. Pass to Matt Lawson is incomplete. Concession stands are open. Hawk Spirit Ware is open as well in the south end zone by the Tom Mokai concessions. Hawk dogs, loaded nachos, pizza, candy. 70 degrees tonight, partly cloudy.
She was over the worst day. Giving me guilt. bring your sister over here. Let's have guns with me just for the hell of it.
Scoreboard update, halftime, Schaumburg 6, Conan 2. It's a baseball game.
Yeah. And you say Shot City, Shot City, Shot City. Do you think that I'm a mellow man? Yeah. Do you think that I'm a mellow man? Just let me come and tell me. I met this girl when I was 3 years old. And what I love most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie. I never blow her off.
Oh, my feet!
Elter on the draw, picks up the first down.
Thank you.
feet. Everybody go feet.
Say flag on the play. Delay game against Palatine High School. Got it. Go Buckeyes. Palatine taking lead. That'll run out the first half. Leslie, you okay? Leslie, you good? Please stay tuned for halftime entertainment. We'll start with our homecoming honorees, then Palms, and then your marching Hawks in color guard. Might even get a speech from Mr. Molcan. Pride of Port Chester University, Greg Ruffalo. Beautiful man, beautiful beard. Miss Reckless, you ready? All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you could direct your attention to the 20-yard line by the north end zone. These are our 2023 homecoming honorees. First off, Philip Lewandowski and Mrs. Heracles. Next, David Malaise and Mr. Metter. David and Mr. Metter, you can walk now. Once again, David Blaze and Mr. Metter. Next up, Tej Shah and Mrs. Bouillon. Tej Shah and Mrs. Bouillon. Next up, Sonia Kamani and Dr. Largo. Next up, Nabil Shaquille and Mr. Anzalone. Next up, Izzy Troyer and Mr. Moran. Now we have Chris Ward and Mr. Ferguson. Eloy Suarez and Greg Ruffalo and Drew Schwartz. Our congeniality winner, Emmanuel Correa and Mrs. Keneally. Our other congeniality winner, Rachel Wickey and Mrs. Katoon. Our first of two esteemed honorees, Carolyn Chen and Madam Carey. And our other esteemed honoree, Sarah Aguilar and Mr. McBride. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2023 homecoming honorees. Tonight's halftime performance is by the Varsity Dance Team, performing the high school musical mix for Hoffman's homecoming thing of Back to School. The routine was choreographed by Captains Kendall, Madison, and Sophie. The tier shows are coached by Andy Von Grandel and Kate Gillio. They wanted to give a special shout out to Carolyn Chan for being selected as this year's esteemed nominee on Homecoming Court. Congratulations and good luck, ladies. Before we get to our marching hawks, Anna Navala, you have to move your white Nissan Sentra. Anna Navala, please move your white Nissan Sentra or you will be towed. Anna Navala, please move your white Nissan Sentra. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to tonight's halftime show, performed by Hoffman Estates High School Marching Band. The Marching Hawks are a curricular ensemble made up of students from all three curricular bands. The Marching Hawks are joined by our color guard, the Skyhawks. For the first time ever, the Hoffman Estates Majorettes team, Orange Crush, will also be joining the halftime performance. This year's marching band staff is under the direction of Ryan Ferguson, band director, Eden Schultz, assistant band director, Holly Chaika, Skyhawks color guard, and Ebony Jackson and Susan Buck, the Orange Crush. The Marching Hawks are led on the field by drum majors Aniel Capati, Adam Cortez, and Nithya Mahesh. Drum majors, is your band ready? Please enjoy this year's Marching Band Field Show, which features the music of the 1970s in honor of Hoffman Estate's 50th anniversary year-long celebration. It will feature the music from Elton John, Eldro, Leonard Skinner. At the end, the Skyhawks will treat us to the homecoming tradition. Ladies and gentlemen, join in on the field. Please welcome the Hoffman Estates High School Majorettes team, the Orange Crush. This team is one of the few majorette teams in the Chicago suburbs and will be featured in Al Jarrell's Boogie Down. Thank you. Finishing up the show, here come the Skyhawks with their decades-long tradition to We Got the Beat.
Sidewalk. on the next, on the neighbor's, on our property it was messed up, but it was on the neighbor's property. Huh? But it's the city, so they just put it down.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up once again and join us for the Hot Mistakes Fight Song. Gentlemen, real quick, one more time. Anna Savala, white Nissan Sentra. Anna Savala and Sean Herbert, Honda Civic, black Honda Civic. You need to move your cars or you will be ticketed and towed. Anna Savala, white Nissan Sentra.
You can only do one or the other.
And then a black Honda Civic, Sean Herbert. Please move your automobiles. Mr. Ulrich?
Spider-Man's control, the Batman moves fast. In Kitty, I don't see myself at home at this. She said, what you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Thank you.
swear. Driving hard, everybody know it. Look at my life, I'm living for the moment. Hit that pedal, start moving, hit that pedal, start moving. Hold on, I'm in my soul, got me feeling like no.
Number 5, Stefan Sellers on the return for the Hawks up to the 26-yard line. That'll be good enough for a Hawk. First down. Cleveland's pass complete. Pickup of 6 for the Hawks. It'll bring up 2nd and 4. Carry by number 1, Quincy Williams, will be good enough for a Hawk first down. Cleveland's pass to number 2, Matt Lawson. Pickup of 3 on the play will bring up 2nd and 7 for the Hawks. Incomplete. Batted down. Heady play by Matt Lawson. Incomplete pass. We'll bring up 3rd. We'll say 6.
Oh,
Cleveland's 58-yard pass to Sellers complete makes it a one-score game for your Hoffman Hawks. Senior Sarah Kuahara, Apes All-Star student.
Selling split the pot raffle tickets. It's a flag on the
play. Yeah,
Carmella selling tickets. Please support our cheerleading team and split the pot raffle. Unsportsmanlike conduct against Hoffman States. We have two finalists for the best dressed admin of the night. Mr. Barlow, Mr. Mocon. Bye, Patricia. The Palatine Hawks are on the 40-yard line. Second and five, Pirates. It's an official sign-off for an injury on the field.
Hey!
How about a round of applause for number 7, Dominic Ball? The play resumes. It'll be Palatine's ball at 2nd and 5. Shout out to Peyton Young making way through the crowd. Nice job for our halftime entertainment. We lost Mrs. Dansdale. We don't know where she's at. Completes to number 14, Cole Fager. Will be a first down for the Pirates. Shout out Destiny Young. Pass is incomplete. Intended for number 16, Jake Flores. He's 2nd and 10. The 51-yard line.
Defense! Defense!